He might have it. I think he does. Crazy pressure on the rear naked. Going Mataleon grip. This looks like it's done.
Tamer gives the thumbs up to referee Todd Anderson. He has fought hard through this choke.
Man, this looks tight.
There's the tap. Julio Arce lighting him up in Utica, New York.